I'm Ben Kariuki, and I do motor vehicle spare part business. This business, one would require between 300,000 to 2 million to start with. The business is capital intensive. When you're starting the business, it's good to consider the location where you are setting up your business, most preferably near garages or service stations, as they will be your major clients. Also, try to get a place where it's easily accessible, because most of your customers are driving. Most fast moving items are usually the lubricants. That means engine oils, grease, brake fluids, and some other items like air cleaners, spark plugs, oil filters, and air filters. It's good to check out how your parts are moving or your stock is moving, because this business is a bit dynamic. Things change and models come and go. And if you find some items are slow, probably you have not sold an item for 1 year or so, for 2 years, it's good to consider selling it on discount so that you can move it out of the stock. And then you can use that amount to buy the parts which are fast moving. And that way you will be able to recoup your losses, and then you not have much dead stock, as we call it in this field. When you are renting the premises, try to start small. Don't get a shop which will be too expensive, because this might give you a challenge in paying rent, and whereas you are holding quite some huge stock. So get a location which you get a premises which you'll be able to pay. This business takes time to grow, so you need to consider that you are in a premises which you can easily pay rent before you are kicked out. Mechanical knowledge or automotive engineering knowledge is not a must. Nevertheless, I can say it's an added advantage to have automotive engineering or mechanical knowledge, as this will give you an upper hand in the field. You'll be on top of the game. One, you'll help your customers. You might advise your customers on the parts they need to use. Also, you have a better knowledge of the market itself, and this will make you to have a notch in the market. When you're starting the business, it's important probably to start with one or two employees. And if you do not have automotive knowledge, you can have one who is conversant in that field, and he'll help you to know the market and to know how it's run. And when you grow, you can add more people as the business will demand. Staff cost will depend on the people you're employing. But as I said, it's good to start so you can small, so probably between 15,000 or so, moving on, and as the business grows, you can have more and pay more. The profit margins vary. Some items you can get between 5% to 30%. The fast moving items have smaller margins. The ones which are slow might have bigger margins. But by all in all, probably you can make around 70, 100 per thousand, and then you have to minus now your expenses from that. I would advise one who wants to venture into this business, as you are doing the business, it's important that you plow back your profits to increase your stock, as this will help you to sell more. And that is what it takes to start a motor vehicle spare part business.